เมย์ดังน้องปะประชังต่อเล็กทะเลบมพอดรบหรือสีตรายบานสลับในขนมปนตินิกีการสลับรบโลกอเล็กไซนาวานีได้เจมเมย์ดังน้องประชังต่อเล็กทะเลบมพอดรบหรือสีในไอปนตินิกีอัติโดยช่างไอมวยการปิดง่ายสกติดอประมุ่ยไข่กบเพนีดอยบ้านก็สมกอลปีกาบรรจบในดำเนินการนโยบายดอกคลาหันพอดมวยในขนมประวัติศาสตร์เนี่ยเป็นไม่ไม่นี่การสลับระบกอดเกาะบ้านทัวร์อรุสีบ้านบัดบองในเนตต่อสู้มาเตะดอกกล้วยเตะเตียงมาพอระบกขลุ่นเพราะช่างตึงดังสังเครียมของไอ้โลกหน้าวันนี้ได้มรณะเพียบบอโลกตรบ้านเพราะกาจิพลกาดอยอัญญาโทรุสีตรบ้านกิสกอธาเจเนริกุลเพราะที่เนธปไดวลาดิมีปูตินอย่างนักอาหังกาบอมพอดอ้อระยะเปเชียงมิตุสวัสดิ์มกหายกอดบ้านทัวร์อ้อยมีนกาเพราะช่างยางตุลมตุลีขนมกาเพราะช่างจิมวยหนึ่งเม็ดดอกนอมโรซีอย่างมีนประสิทธิภาพเลือกปีสตรีโรบอฟิมีนกำลังเสียงตีดในขนมอติปูโรบกอดในขนมชนะปีปอนมาเผยโลกหน้าวันนี้บ้านรุ่ยรุ่ยชีวิตปีกาบมพลได้เกิดจุดท้าตระบ้านรีบจำล้างดาวิมีนกำลังบรรทัวปีกาชีสัสบายโรบกอดในขนมประเทศอาลมองกอดบ้านตระลอบเตอร์ประเทศโรซีเวงดอยพีบคลาหานในขนมชนะปีปอนมาเผยมวยหายกอดกอดตระบ้านจับกลุ่มเพลียมเพลียมดอยอัญญาโทในเป้ได้กอดติดดอตัวใบจะกอดชอบในขนมกุกกระดอยก่อโลกนาวันนี้ได้เกสกอธามีนอาคาปกติยารูรีโจจัดในยีเหลียงสาวนั่งในยีตรองตรองหายก่อจีอาติตะเมตวีอาจารณาทรอบดอมินอติปุลมินเนปองได้กอดบ้านบรรทออตมเนตตมโนงจีมวยซาเทียนจนตามระยะการบังฮออินสตาแกรมได้เป็นจูนตามระยะสาปีกรมฉบับระบบกอดการบังฮอแตงนี้ตระบ้านกำหนดแหลกนะดอยกาลีเป็นโจขณีในเรื่องกำพลายนั่งกำหังโลกบ้านตัวตู้จำร้อยเอาประชิดจนรัสีกมโจจันนังกาภัยคลาดหายบ้านริคนอย่างคลังจำพวกสงครามอุกรตกรรมในขนมประเทศอิหร่านได้ผลมีนปีพอดปะปอดอกรอบวิ่งแต่เลิกประชิดจนรัสีได้น้อมแต่โรคพิบไกลครอบอันทันตีดดำนังมรณะพิบบ่โลกบ้านทเวอร์อิมินกาเพียปาลในขนมจำนำในคอมโตรนังเอสระจนในโยบายตัวเตียงไปพบโลกโลกมิเคลวินโอกราเดอร์ในวิพีในโยบายในขนมตีกรงมุสกูบ้านก็สงกอธาเวียจีการสลับดอกกู้อเมียปาบมพอดโรบอสเนนโยบายรัสซีในขนมสมัยกรอยสวีดวิธีการตกตระบ้านประรบหลังดอยจนจิตรัสซีในขนมตีกรงเนียนีในตู้เตียงไปพบโลกหายรูปเพียบในเมนูกำปองดับกาในกันไล่รุมเล็กวิญญาณคันในขนมตีกรงมอสโกบานซับไซอย่างชาประหะตะเลือประพอมซับไซสังกุมบรออายุมาไพ่พระใบชนะมาเนี้ยบานเย่ในขนมบัสมเพียมวยปีตีกรงรสเตอร์ออนดอนเพียกังตะบงได้สมบันมาจิงชัวสำราบสวัสดิพีประบกอดลอยถาขยมทลบจืดหาประเทศรัสซีมีเนลสันมันดาลามาเนียประจำประเทศใดปัจจัยทั้งนี้บรอมาเนียนี้บานบัดบองเตหายประเทศนี้ทับได้เวลาได้มีปูตินในประเทศรัสซีตรักบ้านจูนนังอัมพีกาสลาปรบโลกนาวันนี้นี้โดยได้บานเป็นเจ้าได้เนี่ยน้องปีอับบอโลกปัจจัยโลกปูตินตัวคือเหมือนบ้านประกาศอัธยาศัยนามวยแต่เลือกปัญหานี่หนุ่มตีแต่ตำแหน่งนู้ประเทศนี้ทับได้ใบเดินได้ในยี่เจงปีสตาร์วิมีนบานยิฐาวิจิพ่อตังให้โลกปูตินคือตรายตัวตัวเขาเต้าจมพวกการสลับระบบโลกนาวันนี้ในปีนี้ในที่กรงมนิษขนมอัมลองเปสันดรากธาได้มนึกสมันดอลในขนมซันเดซ์ซันเดซ็อกกับรัฐปูมวยเพื่อยีระบบโลกนาวันนี้คือโลกใสนาวานายาบานอ้างประยัดจัดระบบนี้ยังโดยที่นี้ในค่าตัวตัวเขาเต้าหนังรัฐพิพากษาสำหรับสกัดพิบระบบรัฐบาลประเทศนี้ทับได้ปูตินจำนวนการระบบโลกนาวันนี้ได้ทรัพย์บ้านบังคอมอ่อยรู้ในนิรเตศนังประบัติกาปีประเทศลิตัวยานีบ้านใหญ่ถาโอเคมันอาจเตรียมตัวการสลับระบบเมดังนอมคล้วนเพลียมเพลียมนตีโอเคบ้านรีบรับถาในไงสาวเมตวีระบบกอดนังสมัชชกรุษานังตรากีรมปังถานังแต่ดอลตีกรงอัติตัจจยาลเชี่ยกันไล่ได้กอดทรัพย์บ้านคมคล้วนตัวจะยังน้าในหลังใหญ่ไทยซอกโอเคบ้านตัวสกอถาวีกู้จีเรื่องดอกกระอมพอดได้บ้านกัดหลังมีการควักขาดพิบจับหลัวแต่โต้งตั้งหนังปอร์มีนลำอัดเฉลี่ยจมวิ่งหนังการสลับระหว่างโลกนาวันนี้ปอร์มีนแต่มือกดได้เกมีนคือเจสิกได้คลังกาดอกคล้ายมวยปีเสวาปนตันิกีสหพันธ์ระหว่างรัสเซียได้บังหันท่ากอดบานปัดบองสมาร์ตเลยนักเพได้กอดบานเชิงจะได้เลยนักน้องปาร์เวนขังกลายบรรทุกคมแข็งตัวใบจีมีการขัดคอมปรังปลายปีบุกเล็กเป็ดก็ได้ก็ปุ่กเกมันอาจช่วยสังครุกอดมาได้ตัวใบจะยังไงเมดักนอมโลกของเล็กโดยจีโลกไบเดนรวมจีมวยหนึ่งเนี่ยคอนโทรลโลกนาวันนี้บานอ่างถากาตัวตู้เขาเตยจีจมบองจมพวกกาสลับระหว่โลกคือสัตว์นู้จีมวยหนึ่งโลกปูตินกาอ่างนี้กาเจงปีกาเปิดดาถากาปีใบชนะมนโลกปูตินบานทั่วกาสำหรับจัดดักกุกโลกนาวันนี้ได้ทักบ้านกิจถาจีกู้ประกอบไปเจนโยบายต่อสำคัญบอมพอดระบกอดจับตังไปเป็นหมอกโลกนาวันนี้ทักบ้านตัวตู้โรงในกาพิบาลดอกทุ่นทงโอจีบันโตบันโตบในขนมปนตินิกีรวมแต่งกาประชมมกนังกาจอดประกันทำไมได้บ้านบันไทม์ในกากระตุกระบกอดดอนเตจียงมิตุสวัสดิ์กล่าว ដែលជាសញ្ញាបង្ហាញថាលោកពូទីនបានបញ្ញាក្នុងការរារាំងលោកណាវ៉ាល់នីពីការរស់ឡើងវិញជាមួយនឹងសម្លេងដ៏ខ្លាំងក្លានៃក្រុមប្រឆាំងកាលពីឆ្នាំមុនលោកណាវ៉ាល់នីក៏បានកសាងនៅបណ្ដាញនយោបាយដ៏ទូលំទូលាយមួយនៅទូទាំងប្រទេសដោយប្រើប្រាស់នៅវោហារសាស្ត្របែបប្រជានិយមនិងចែករំលែកពីការលាតត្រដាងនៅអំពើពុករលួយរបស់លោកពូទីនព្រមទាំងបក្សពួកអ្នកមានអំណាចរបស់រុស្ស៊ីនៅលើបណ្ដាញ YouTube ដើម្បីទទួលបានគ្រប់គ្រងលើសពីវណ្ណៈកណ្ដាលសេរីរបស់ទីក្រុងមូស្គូលោកអ៊ីវ៉ាន់សដានៅជំនួយការសំខាន់ម្នាក់របស់លោកណាវ៉ាល់នីបាននិយាយថាយើងយល់ថាអ្វីដែលទំនងជាកើតឡើងគឺថាលោកណាវ៉ាល់នីគឺត្រូវបានសម្លាប់អ្វីទាំងអស់បានចង្អុលទៅលើការពិតដែលថាឃាតកម្មគឺបានកើតឡើងការស្លាប់របស់គាត់នៅក្នុងពន្ធនាគារគឺលោកពូទីនដែលជាអ្នកសម្លាប់គាត់វាមានកម្លាំងបានបន្ធូរបន្ថយអារម្មណ៍និងភាពតានតឹងដែលកើនឡើងជុំវិញព្រឹត្តិការណ៍នៃថ្ងៃនេះខណៈដែលលោកពូទីនបានចូលរួមនៅក្នុងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ធម្មតាមួយនៅក្នុងតំបន់ភ្នំអ៊ូរ៉ាល់ដោយចូលរួមទៅក្នុងការពិភាក្សាទៅលើប្រធានបទផ្សេងៗដូចជាមនុស្សយន្តការឧបត្ថម្ភធនធានរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលនិងសាលាវិស្វកម្មជាដើមជាការកត់សម្គាល់គឺมันមានការលើកឡើងអំពីលោកណាវ៉ាល់នីនៅក្នុងអំឡុងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍នេះនោះទេបន្ទាប់ពីរឿងនេះលោកឌីមីទ្រីពេស្កូវអ្នកនាំពាក្យរបស់លោកវ្លាឌីមៀពូទីនបានសង្កត់ធ្ងន់ថាវាជារឿងដែលមិនអាចទទួលយកបានដាច់ខាតសម្រាប់មន្ត្រីបរទេសក្នុងការស្ដីបន្ទោសវិមានក្រំឡាំងដោយគ្មានព័ត៌មានច្បាស់លាស់អំពីមូលហេតុនៃការស្លាប់របស់លោកណាវ៉ាល់នីការប្រកាសបរណភាពរបស់លោកណាវ៉ាល់នីបានកើតឡើងនៅពេលដ៏សំខាន់គឺមួយខែមុនពេលបោះឆ្នោតប្រធានាធិបតីរបស់រុស្ស៊ីក្នុងអំឡុងពេលបោះឆ្នោតនេះវិមានក្រំឡាំងមានគោលបំណងបង្ហាញរូបភាពនៃការរួបរួមក្នុងចំណោមប្រជាជនរុស្ស៊ីក្នុងការគ្រប់គ្រងបេក្ខភាពប្រធានាធិបតីរុស្ស៊ីសម្រាប់អាណត្តិទី5នៅក្នុងដំណែងក្រុមអ្នកវិភាគបានព្យាករថាវិមានក្រំឡាំងទំនងជានឹងព្យាយាមទាញយកជ័យជំនះដែលរំពឹងទុករបស់លោកពូទីននៅក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតជាមួយនឹងការរីកចម្រើនថ្មីៗនៅលើជួរទ័ពមុខរបស់អ៊ុយក្រែននាពេលថ្មីៗនេះកងកម្លាំងរុស្ស៊ីបាននឹងបង្កើតយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រប្រឆាំងទៅនឹងកងទ័ពអ៊ុយក្រែនដែលកំពុងប្រឈមមុខនឹងបញ្ហាផ្សេងៗដែលកាន់តែធ្ងន់ធ្ងរឡើងដោយសារតែការថយចុះនៃការគ្រប់គ្រងពីប្រទេសលោកខាងលិចនៅពេលដែលសង្គ្រាមខិតជិតដល់ឆ្នាំទី3របស់ខ្លួនឥទ្ធិពលរបស់លោកពូទីននៅលើឆាកនយោបាយក្នុងស្រុកហាក់ដូចជាស្ទើរតែមិនអាចដោះស្រាយបានគូប្រជែងដ៏លេចធ្លោបំផុតរបស់គាត់ដែលជាអ្នកបង្កបញ្ហាដល់អំណាចរបស់គាត់គឺត្រូវបានចាប់គុកឬបង្ខំឲ្យរស់នៅនិរទេសរដ្ឋាភិបាលបានបញ្ឈប់ភ្លាមៗរាល់ការប៉ុនប៉ងទៅលើការតវ៉ាតាមដងផ្លូវហើយអ្នកដែលហ៊ាននិយាយប្រឆាំងទៅនឹងសង្គ្រាមបានប្រឈមមុខនឹងផលវិបាកយ៉ាងធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដោយជនជាតិរុស្ស៊ីរាប់ពាន់នាក់ត្រូវបានកាត់ទោសពីបទបង្ហាញទស្សនៈមិនពេញចិត្តតាមរយៈការផ្ដល់ប្រាក់បៀវត្សរ៍ដ៏ខ្ពស់សម្រាប់ការជ្រើសរើសយោធាវិមានក្រំឡាំងអាចធ្វើការលុកលុយរបស់ខ្លួនដោយមិនចាំបាច់អនុវត្តសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់យោធាលើកទី2នោះទេនេះមានន័យថាប្រជាជនរុស្ស៊ីភាគច្រើនអាចបន្តទម្លាប់ប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់ពួកគេដោយមិនត្រូវបានហៅឲ្យចូលបម្រើយោធានោះទេបន្ថែមពីលើនេះទៀតថ្វីបើមានការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មយ៉ាងខ្លាំងពីប្រទេសលោកខាងលិចក៏ដោយក៏សេដ្ឋកិច្ចរបស់រុស្ស៊ីមិនបានធ្លាក់ធ្ងន់ធ្ងរនោះដែរអ្នកវិភាគខ្លះបានយល់ឃើញថាការស្លាប់របស់លោកណាវ៉ាល់នីជាសញ្ញាបង្ហាញថាអំណាចរបស់លោកពូទីនប្រហែលជាមិនអាចទទួលយកបានដោយដែលគេមើលឃើញពីខាងក្រៅនោះទេលោកណាវ៉ាល់នីមានជំនាញក្នុងការទាញយកប្រយោជន៍ពីភាពងាយរងគ្រោះរបស់លោកពូទីនជាពិសេសបញ្ហាដូចជាអំពើពុករលួយនិងការមិនសប្បាយចិត្តជាសាធារណៈតាក់ទងទៅនឹងចំនួនដែលកំពុងបន្តបញ្ហាប្រឈមទាំងនេះត្រូវបានគេរំពឹងថានឹងបន្តជាប្រភពនៃការឈ្លោះប្រកែកគ្នាបន្ទាប់ពីការស្លាប់របស់លោកណាវ៉ាល់នីដែលអាចបង្កឲ្យមានបញ្ហាប្រឈមជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ដល់ការដឹកនាំរបស់លោកពូទីនលោកមីខែលខូដូខូវស្គីដែលជាមេដឹកនាំបកប្រឆាំងឈានមុខគេរបស់រុស្ស៊ីនិងជាអតីតមហាសេដ្ឋីប្រេងដែលបានតស៊ូពីការជាប់ពន្ធនាគាររយៈពេលជាង10ឆ្នាំនៅក្នុងប្រទេសរុស្ស៊ីបាននិយាយថាអ្នកដែលប្រឆាំងនឹងលោកពូទីនឥឡូវនេះត្រូវបានរំគ្នាហើយប្រើប្រាស់គំនិតនិងឥទ្ធិពលរបស់លោកណាវ៉ាល់នីគាត់ជឿជាក់ថាជំនួសឲ្យការពឹងផ្អែកទៅលើមេដឹកនាំតែមួយគូប្រជែងរបស់លោកពូទីនគួរតែធ្វើការរួមគ្នាជាក្រុមដើម្បីប្រជែងអំណាចរបស់វិមានក្រឹមឡាំងជាពិសេសបន្ទាប់ពីការស្លាប់របស់លោកណាវ៉ាល់នីលោកខូដូខូវស្គីដែលបច្ចុប្បន្នកំពុងរស់នៅក្នុងទីក្រុងឡុងបានសម្ដែងការប្តេជ្ញាចិត្តក្នុងការជំរុញគំនិតផ្តួចផ្តើមតវ៉ាដែលគ្រប់គ្រងដោយលោកណាវ៉ាល់នីនៅក្នុងសារចុងក្រោយមួយនៅក្នុង Instagram របស់គាត់គំនិតដូចដើមនេះអំពាវនាវឲ្យអ្នករិះគន់លោកពូទីននៅក្នុងប្រទេសរុស្ស៊ីមកជួបជុំគ្នានៅការិយាល័យបោះឆ្នោតរៀងៗខ្លួននៅម៉ោងថ្ងៃត្រង់ទី17ខែមិនិលដែលជាថ្ងៃចុងក្រោយនៃការបោះឆ្នោតប្រធានាធិបតីលោកខូដូខូវស្គីបាននិយាយនៅក្នុងបទសម្ភាសន៍តាមទូរស័ព្ទថាយើងបានដឹងថាលោកណាវ៉ាល់នីប្រឈមមុខនឹងហានិភ័យសំខាន់ៗប៉ុន្តែអារម្មណ៍យើងមិនបានត្រៀមខ្លួនសម្រាប់លទ្ធផលនេះនោះទេ នៅក្នុងប្រទេសរុស្ស៊ីមានសំណួរសំខាន់មួយតាក់ទងនឹងថាតើវាមានកម្លាំងនិងមានប្រតិកម្មចំពោះការស្លាប់របស់លោកណាវ៉ាល់នីដោយអនុវត្តវិធានការបន្ថែមទៀតនៃការគៀបសង្កត់ឬការត្រួតពិនិត្យដែរឬទេអ្នកស្រី Stanovaya អ្នកវិភាគនយោបាយបានគូបញ្ជាក់ការពីថ្ងៃសុក្រថាសម្បីតែបន្ទាប់ពីការស្លាប់របស់គាត់ក៏ដោយក៏លោកណាវ៉ាល់នីនៅតែបន្តបង្ហាញភាពលំបាកសម្រាប់វាមានកម្លាំងដដែលលោកស្រីបានសរសេរថាភាគច្រើននឹងអាស្រ័យទៅលើថាតើរបបនេះមានប្រតិកម្មខ្លាំងពេកដែលអាចបង្កើតផលវិបាកបន្ថែមដែរឬអត់លោកស្រីបានសង្កត់ធ្ងន់ទៅលើផលវិបាកដែលអាចកើតមាននៃការឆ្លើយតបរបស់វាមានកម្លាំងចំពោះការស្លាប់របស់លោកណាវ៉ាល់នីដោយបានលើកឡើងថាប្រតិកម្មហួសហេតុអាចបង្កើតបញ្ហាប្រឈមបន្ថែមសម្រាប់របបនេះឥទ្ធិពលរបស់គាត់នៅតែបន្តជាកត្តាសំខាន់នៅក្នុងនយោបាយរុស្ស៊ីសូម្បីតែបន្ទាប់ពីការស្លាប់របស់គាត់ក៏ដោយឥទ្ធិពលនៃគេដំណើររបស់លោកណាវ៉ាល់នីបានខ្លាយទៅជាផុសតាងក្នុងរយៈពេលប្រមាណម៉ោងបន្ទាប់ពីការស្លាប់ដែលត្រូវបានរាយការណ៍ប្រជាជនរុស្ស៊ីបានប្រមូលផ្តុំគ្នាដើម្បីដាក់ផ្កានិងទៀនបំភ្លឺនៅវិមានអនុស្សាវរីយ៍ Solovetsky Stone នៅក្នុងទីក្រុងមូស្គូដែលជាកន្លែងឧទ្ទិសដល់ជនរងគ្រោះនៃការគាបសង្កត់ក្រោមការដឹកនាំរបស់ Stalin នៅទីនោះពួកគេបានដាក់ផ្កាជាច្រើននិងអុជទៀនជាកិត្តិយសដល់លោកណាវ៉ាល់នីដែលបង្ហាញពីឥទ្ធិពលដ៏ជ្រាលជ្រៅដែលលោកមានលើប្រជាជនរុស្ស៊ីនិងសារៈសំខាន់ដ៏យូរវែងនៃការតស៊ូរបស់គាត់ដើម្បីយុត្តិធម៌និងកំណែទម្រង់នៅចំពោះមុខស្ថានទូតរុស្ស៊ីនៅក្នុងទីក្រុងបេកឡាំងអតីតទីប្រឹក្សាវិមានក្រឹមឡាំងម្នាក់ដែលបានក្លាយទៅជាសមាជិកប្រឆាំងគឺលោក Marat Guelman បាននិយាយថាគាត់ជឿថាការស្លាប់របស់លោកណាវ៉ាល់នីនឹងក្លាយទៅជាការផ្ដល់ធម៌ពលឡើងវិញដល់ក្រុមប្រឆាំងដែលត្រូវបានបែកបាក់គ្នារបស់រុស្ស៊ីគាត់បាននិយាយថាខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថានៅក្នុងប្រទេសរុស្ស៊ីវីរៈបរិសុទ្ធម្នាក់នឹងត្រូវជំនួសដោយវីរៈបរិសុទ្ធ100នាក់